Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I thought I would just say a couple of words about Donacha Dennehy's The Weather of It that we are about to perform for you. This piece was written last year for us and was a co-commission between Wigmore Hall and Carnegie Hall. And so this is now the third outing and third premiere of the work. The piece itself is in a very simple arch form. And the composer starts off in a very classical tonal world. But the fascination of this work is the way that the music shifts and bends tonally, both in the actual sound that we make, but also in the pitch. He asks us to use microtones. So there are quite a lot of moments, even quite early in the piece, when you might suddenly think, these people have completely lost the plot and are playing so out of tune, we're going to go away. But I promise you that it's very, very managed and intentional. It's actually a very liberating experience for us to be allowed to play out of tune. But the piece really grows in intensity in the way that that Donacha sort of juxtaposes different instruments being the sort of naughty ones. And the soundscape really enlarges and expands through these methods. But it's about 17 minutes long and really does just transport you and broaden the kind of quartet spectrum. So thank you for letting us perform it this evening, and we really hope you enjoy it.